Multiplication builds arrays. The multipliers will define the dimensions of a rectangle. 3 times 4 means we'll be building a rectangle that is 3 by 4. Once complete, we have a rectangle that is 3 units long and 4 units wide. To find the product, we then count the number of units it took to build the rectangle. 3, 6, 9, 12, or 4, 8, 12. We then make any trades possible and find that the product of 3 times 4 is 12.